Well, I was kind of sus. Oh man.
Caitlyn's her little cupcake. Can't wait to see her have a taste.
Oh, true. What the fuck?
First blood. Gotcha.
They don't know. Nido. Fuck your bloody champion, bro. That is so cringe. Thank you for the raid, bro. Eat it. Dude, Nesquik, nice bro. Good name and good freeze, solid. Oh my god, I just forgot. I didn't get my E. Oh, your champion is just stupid, man. Reminds me of AP Master Yi mid. Aye. Oh, I have no mana. Why not just farm? Because I'm a psycho. I'm limit testing and learning. What's it like being the new face of League of Legends? New? I thought it's been like that for a while now. Has its downs and ups, you know? Like anything in life. Get out of here, Vanda. You fucking killed me. No offense. I'm glad Jinx killed you. Just kidding. Or maybe not. What's your hidden talent? I have no gag reflex. I can eat a banana in one shot. Perfect exhaust. Oh, yeah. I've got him, don't worry. Fucking bullshit. Are you independently financially independent? No. I'm dependent. Dependent on you guys. Guys? I'd be out in the streets without you. Give it 6 months. Man, watching Grosscore's YouTube channel recently is actually, like, I don't know, man. He's, like, in financial problem, like, trouble, because, like, he didn't save any, like, much of his money from, like, his streaming days or whatnot. And he, like, gets really angry at, like, his viewers and stuff. Because they don't, like, buy his merch and all this stuff. And he's like, I'm gonna go bankrupt. And then he's got, like, a 50k car and, like, a fucking Jaguar. And he's like, guys, I'm not gonna work. I'm not gonna go and work like you guys for $10 an hour. I can't do that. He just cannot. And it's just like, dude. I feel like he actually does need, like, a real job to, like, understand what it's like to be in the real world. He's just used to, like, the streaming money, and it's just, like, he's, I don't know, man. It's gonna be a struggle for him. Oi! Help. That's the best I can do. Fuck! I'm just thankful I worked a bunch of real jobs before I streamed. This is a problem. This is a problem. I don't know why he just is against, like, League. He should have just done, like, League gameplays and streams and stuff on YouTube, and he'd be able to make an income from that. I think he just doesn't want to do it. Why is this strategy actually not half bad? Finish him, Teemo. Won't work. Yeah, his new name's Woken Wolf. Ay, ay, ay. Previous jobs have you had? Retail. I worked as, like, a laborer on roofs. Worked as a swimming coach, lifeguard, and I was a full-time journalist for a newspaper for a year, writing the stories. I think that's all my jobs. I hated laboring, dude. My hands would all be sliced up. I was making like, I've been like $20 an hour actually. It wasn't that bad. It was just the early mornings I didn't like. Oi, that hits. Oh, dude, nice W. One more. Yeah. Should play that pretty well. Odds on playing Master Yi next game? Zero. In my head now, Master Yi actually doesn't sound too bad in a ZOE. Fuck! Tito! You went Duskblade. Did you miss it? Ay, 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 block. Best I can do. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, my. Get it. It's a big bounty. I don't have any gold income, dude. I haven't farmed for 12 years. Red smite.
An enemy is legendary. An ally has been slain.
The eye that looks ahead for the safety. An ally has been slain.
This game is tough, gentlemen. What patch of the new Drakes? Next patch. I'm not sure when exactly we're going to be on it though. Where's that bomb at? Yep. God, I need like a bubble or something. Oh yeah. We're diving. Dude, we're diving. We're diving. We're diving. We're diving. We're diving. No flash, Viego. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your turret has been destroyed. Viego, no flash, guys. I got it. When this guy's worth a million bounty, you best believe I'm committing. It's either he dies or I die. Only two ways. Only two outcomes of this play.
What do boys like?
Oi! Bugger. Good hustle. I'm up in 30 seconds. Yep. Good zone. Oh, fuck. That's me. He's missed. Huge bounty. Superstar's almost up. 15. Yeah.
Gonna miss Dope Sage.
We all are, buddy. What's up, Elite? Nice job on 1k LP, bro. You've hit them closer. Season 12 will be better, guys. Just wait. Just be patient with it. That's not good.
I wonder who's around.
I hate this Baron call. We need to look for picks. Sexy, you guys can do it. No, that's fine, we can go. On the ground. Where the fuck is this guy? Mass bitch. That Duskblade Master Yi when he starts getting resets is spooky. Nice. Gotta bait them into all these shrooms. Come, fit 30 seconds, we gotta set up. Fuck, if I hit those skill shots. Guys, we've got to stay for this. Oh god. Ay, ay, ay. Who lives? Ziggs? They get it though. We need Ziggs to live, you can't die. Wave clear, wave clear, wave clear. We got good shroomage. Good shroomages. Oh yeah. Yes? New personal. Fuck off, Eternals. What is this shit? Oh! Who the hell is waking these players up? Alright, Drew, we're gonna need some really good poke here from you before the objective, buddy. Wait, someone's on our fucking base. No one's clearing through mid. Oh, shit. Good hustle, good hustle, good hustle. Chasing most of you. Please not me. I saw. Fuck. I know exactly the play I need to do to win that, by the way. I needed to queue Hourglass. He would come in, and then I can queue two while in Hourglass. I would have baited him. That was the winning play. I knew I could have done it. Fuck, I love the offseason. Who cares about Baron? We win the Elder fight, we win the game. Gotta clear through mid. Not clearing through mid. Not clearing. We're on the objective. Little bit of hustle, little bit of poke. We've won. More. I want so much more. That's my fucking cum shot. I'm scared. No, I'm not. Nice, man. Your inhibitor is respawning soon. Run it down mid, baby. That's how you do it. Get them scripts on today, baby. That fucking had curvature on it. Finish the Nexus, boys. Finish it. Finish the job. Spectacular victory screen. What a game. Jesus Christ, you win one Elder fight, you win the game. That shit is nuts. That's how you do it up in these fucking... That's how you do it in the big leagues. Good job, Devo. That's how you do it up in the big leagues up here. Up in Gold 3. In placements with a negative win rate. Dude, everyone did a shit ton of damage, actually. Impressive. Unbelievable how fun that game was, actually.